Well, it's a beautiful day here in southwestern Ontario. I think you all know what that means. We're going ditch fishing.
He gone. Oh, there he goes. We go.
Ditch is about 6 feet wide. Ain't bad. This ditch is just choked with weeds, but that bass was in there. Not bad for a quick stop. One bass. Let's move on.
I gotta show you all this. Just before I went to put my rod back in the truck, I tossed my frog inside that culvert right there, and a largemouth hit it. Don't underestimate these little ditches. Oh, there he goes. There, we got him. Oh, he let go. They are hiding in these culverts. I'm guessing that there's probably only about a foot and a half of water. But you can see, this is less than 12 feet wide, 10 feet long. Let's go back to the other side and see if something's here. But that's two that come out of that little culvert area. Nope. Nothing. All kinds of people driving by looking at me like, man, what's that guy doing? Fishing in a ditch. All right, we're gonna move on. All right, we were just at the other end down there. Oh, goodness. He hit that as soon as it hit the water. There he goes. Oh, shit. I have no idea what's in there. No idea whatsoever. Back casting. Trickier than you think. Huh. He's not going to take it a third time. Let's go to the other side. That's interesting, eh? Again, this is the same ditch. Let's see if there's anything in here. So you get all tangled up, which we don't want to do. As soon as that hit the water, whatever that was grabbed it. I also did see a big frog jump, so whether he's chasing me or the frog, I don't know. He got it. He got it. Oh, Jesus, Murphy. Come on. There we go. Oh. They're not committing to a bite. Not a very good parking spot here, but we're going to take it and see what happens. First things first, we're checking for snakes. If you don't see any, we're good. So we got one on the frog, a whole bunch of hits on that frog. Oh, there we go, there we go. What the heck do we got? Oh, another bass. All right, number two. That's a nice, healthy ditch bass. Very nice. Time to move on. He hit that as I was bringing it out of the water. Again, bringing it out of the water. He's gone. That's twice he waited till the last minute. Up in the water here. There we go. Little bass, nice. He's gone.
Well, that's gonna do it for today. Not a whole lot of fish, but I'm not sitting on a couch. I got outside and enjoyed the outdoors. So, I implore you to do the same. Having said that, see you all in the next one. Later.
The side of that carp right there, hey? Right there. He gone.